Hey there, I'm Josh Emke with Team Taylor Remax Southern Homes, and I wanted to welcome you to 5741 Willow Lake Drive here in Hoover, Alabama. This four-bedroom home has just over 2,700 square foot finished and an unfinished basement that has about 1,400 square feet that you can park three, almost four cars in, and is also stubbed for a future bathroom expansion. Inside the main level, you'll see vaulted ceilings, an updated kitchen, and tons of natural light. Step on the back deck and you will see the incredible backyard, which is perfect for kids to run free. Come on inside and check it out for yourself.